Last year, I was following the issue of child protection in the Women's Committee. As a mother, I know how important that is. I supported the EU-wide measures to protect children from pornography and online grooming. I also supported the exchange of best practices in the field of child protection, which knows no borders. Last week, I visited the London base of the British charity Childline. This charity has a helpline which celebrated its 25th anniversary last year. Now, while Childline started as a telephone helpline for children, I was impressed by the advances they've made in keeping up with new technology. Now children can contact the helpline with their problems, be it bullying, poor grades, or reports of physical or sexual abuse, via the online chat room, via email, and even through the latest smartphones, messaging systems. Children have always been at the front line of new technology, I found, and I think Childline UK can serve as a model for other EU member states to make it easier for children at risk to receive counselling from adults who care.